and the test will become off leverage. I'm going to explain about teeth. The teeth break the food into small pieces, chew and digest. It is also called the mechanization. Based on the structure and function, there are four types of teeth in the universe. Incisors, canines, premolar and molar. Incisors, it is also called the cutting teeth. They are present in the front part of the each tongue. They are used to chew, bite and crush the food, bite and cut the food into small pieces. Next, canines, it is also called the tearing teeth. They are present in the either side of the incisors. They are two in number in each tongue. They are used to tearing the food. Next, premolar. It is also
which are the teeth?
First, 4 incisors. Second, 2 canines. Next, 2 premolar. Premolar. It is also called the grinding teeth. They are used to grind the food. Next, molar. It is also called the grinding teeth. The 3 molar are next to the premolar. The molar are also used to grind the food into small pieces. And molar are larger than the premolar. And last teeth, the last molar are called wisdom teeth. They appear in the age of 17 to 20 years. Next, structure of tooth. Each tooth consists of two parts, the crown and the root. The crown provides surface to break down the food and root provides the anchorage. Our teeth covered with a white covering called enamel. This is the hardest material in the human body. Inside the enamel, forming the main part of the tooth called dentin. Dentin has a hollow space which has a soft material called pulp. Pulp has a dead vessels and nerves. Dead vessels provide nutrition to the teeth. Next is tooth decay. When we eat food, small bit of food may get stuck between our teeth. We need not brush our teeth carefully. This stuck food rots and our teeth get covering with a thin sticky layer, germs called plaque. This plaque reacts with the sugar of a food to produce acid. This acid affects the tooth enamel and causes and starts decaying. This is called tooth decay. Tooth decay causes the holes and cavities in the teeth, and cavity may get bigger and deeper, exposing the nerves and blood vessels of a pulp. Due to this, the pulp of a tooth begins to hurt. And tooth decay causes the following: loss of teeth, holes and cavities in the teeth, digestion disorders, foul smell from the mouth, and digestion disorder, toothache. Thank you.